520 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 52 is not less, therefore with 52. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 52, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 7 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 48 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 52 minus 48 is 4. Next. 40. 8 multiplied by 5. 40 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay. 520 divided by 8 is 65. Okay.